A Siskiyou County man is in jail after an alleged stabbing in Grenada. According to the Siskiyou County Sheriff's Office on Sunday, 21-year-old Hunter Daniel Harris stabbed a man in his home. Deputies say they responded to reports of shots fired from the area where the stabbing happened. That's where they arrested Harris. Officers searched the home, finding a large spray of blood, spent shell casings, guns, ammunition, and a bloody knife. The victim survived. Now Harris is facing attempted murder charges.